sanitarium from miles away, which is what death smells like. So basically, a male and female will show up with the body and kind of get to know each other. Then they work together to bury the carcass, and then they meet, and then she needs her eggs on it. But they are like other species, like bug species that just run away afterwards. They make a little chamber nearby underground.